putting up more comments.
Actually, not everything's about you. You can be so selfish sometimes.
Oh, shut up.
Esther, you do know that Diane's grilling Maddie and Sinead about this. You have caused so much
trouble. No, I haven't.
It's all around college. She was bound to see it.
Yeah, I'm bound to blame us.
Drop the act. You're not fooling anyone.
You are so paranoid.
And you're so obvious. I know it was you three. You're so pathetic.
It was not us.
Do you two mind?
How is he?
He's a very sick little boy, actually. Sicker than we thought. You know, it doesn't help when you two are constantly at each other's throats. Do you want to tell me what's going on that's more important than that wee baby?
Go on.